against the world, hitting evergreen and living like we're always told.